45 kilometers from the east to the west, and the narrowest part from the north to the south is about 8. When you start to go on those up and down, it's longer. Probably going to be
more than 9 hours.
If you will feel kind of okay with your legs, we should end up in the other side. You see that turtle?
Yes.
So that would be our last stop.
Okay.
Okay? So there we have the port for the sailing boats. And it's summertime, so you see a lot of masts. Yeah. Wintertime, you see just a few.
Okay.
Usually we don't have too many. This is the part where you have all the Russian companies. Then of course we have the fishing pool. Good, so I guess they give you tips, great. I told you already three houses, so I will not. No, so that's, sometimes you can see it there. You saw it already probably here. The problem is that it's a tricky one, so a lot of times it's covered. But it can happen that for the afternoon it's clear out, you never know. And there is a camera there, but the problem is that it's super high, so sometimes you choose that it's super cloudy, but it might work, you know? So the best way to see if you can go up or not is to look with your eyes and see if it's covered or not. Yeah. So that's the area is over there. And that's also in Fug and the, I would say, clouds, but it's a different one. So sometimes you think it's covered and cloudy, but you go there, you go down to the lakes and you can still see something. So it's a different case than the lake fire. So we might go to the little detour here to show you something else. And then we're both right ahead.
So the instant data.
Yeah.
Right here. This is a little detour I want to show you.
The Gates of Heaven Synagogue. So we have a little museum here and a little synagogue. Once again, of course, it's also the synagogue is also part of the museum. They don't really use it for they don't come here to worship, but yeah. But I think it's interesting to note. So the first Jewish or Hebrew community came, of course, in the very beginning, some of them, but also in the 16th century. And of course, they were persecuted.
Very nice color.
Yeah, it's a bit different than the family was called the Palace. Yeah. It's called the Palace of Montevideo. Right now, of course, the government is the best public school in the city. This is probably the last day of school, so we want to come over.
Because they
would think that we don't have any left, but we still have our stuff in the city. And of course, you have a lot of nice ruins around, which are like nice for Christmas. Best ice cream place? Better than here? Yeah.
Do you live in town?
I live, I don't know if you know where the first bigger beach on the south side, if you go up from Ponta Delgada and you would go to Lagoa. It's called like the Junicia.
Yeah,
so I've heard
about so many places.
Five minutes more, that's okay. If you don't have a car, you can walk to that spot. It's about 40 minutes. We came to check out the building, okay?
Okay.
We will cross the street. The cars come from the right, okay? We don't have a crosswalk here, so we will be have to be again nosy. Some people say he ended his life here, I'm not sure. It's 100% And then you have the library over there, which actually has a lot of nice books written really after the discovery. So the first book he wrote, then he found it, but you have to speak that. And then we came to check out this building and we go and I will speak about it a little bit. And this is the sauna I spoke to other friends, it's really, really brief. So imagine they had some drinks here and then decided to have a clear view to the building and they have this massive amount of rocks above. And I really, it's I think it's such a bad idea because they should have sitting areas and some drinks.
Yeah.
To breathe. Anyway. So we have a museum in Ponta Delgada, which is called David Machado.
It's light by people, not just around everybody. Okay? So you can come by. It's called Three Quarters Coffee.
Walking along the water
track, you go straight down, you find the path. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it because we go around, right? We go like this and then around. I think you just go head down this street right away, you're lying in 5 minutes.
Okay.
To the church.
Got it.
Yeah.
We can't cross here too?
Just to be on check. The tourism we had was more from America, North Europe, and Germany. And everything was obviously quite cheap. 2015, I think, when Ryanair started to fly,
okay.
We started to have more tourism.
Watchtower and
course,
the,
yeah,
the barbed wire fence.
Yeah, so yeah. Easy.
How do you get the view to the ocean?
I'm not sure if they really see that. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe they go to the